I need to do another vision. Now, you tell me right now, do I do it the safe route and just 3-mask it? Or I guess I could 4-mask it. You guys think I should play safe than sorry or just 5-mask for no reason just to farm more? I think I should just do it safe. I can talk to you guys more. I'm just going to do 4. Although I kind of like flexing hard with the 5-mask. What do you guys think? I already did a 5-mask this week. I'm just saying there's no benefit. I don't get anything out of it. Fine, I'll do a 5-mask, whatever. Do it as Frost Flex. Should I actually try it as Frost? As just like a power play? 5-mask is a joke. You'd be surprised, man. I don't think 5-mask is a joke. Like, there's so many people. Yeah. Yeah, sure, you can link me in. Although I do have a Gift of the Titan. I have one. What's wrong with Frost? I think it's just semi-garbanzo, to be honest. Wait, what are you trying to say? Are you trying to tell me right now that I can't do it? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Because I'll do it. Don't think I won't do it. I'll do it. Here we go. Speeding. Purple. Click on purple. So we want black. Black is the move for us, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Gift of the Titans proc. Poggers in the lair. We're gonna go ahead and eat our food. Split personality. Split personality. We're not gonna let this one get the best of us today, guys. Not today, Junior. Not today. Split personality. I'm not gonna get hit by a single split personality today, okay? I'm telling you guys. I hate this guy so much, I'm gonna bloodlust him. I'm not even joking. Dude, if I was fraught, like... There we go. I swear, that guy is actually harder than the boss. No, for a dude, that boss right there, I swear, is like the hardest thing in this whole thing. I hate that boss. Split personality, blinking it. Split personality. Holy shit, dude. These things do insane damage. Like, what? Split personality. Eating. Split personality? I'm just gonna zap this guy. Oh god, blocking. Waiting for the stun to go off. Waiting for the stun to go off. Blinking. Thinking this. Chilling. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Dude, I'm gonna do this. I'm telling you right now. Yo, Azuras, thank you so much, man, for the sub as well. Mega Eagle Thrust, ladies and gentlemen, can we show him some love in the chat? I really appreciate that, my friends. Thank you. We're gonna freaking do this, guys. Oh. There's a gifted sub on the line for doing this as Frost, okay? There's one person that believes in me so much, he's gonna gift a sub. Let's go. I'm greeting it hard. I'm gonna be looking for black potions right now. What personality? Sorry, it's probably annoying when I call it out, but I don't care. I'm calling out every split personality. I'm also gonna orb this boss. Split personality? Alright, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna pop a Potion of Unbridled Fury, and we're gonna go big Omega Ham on these bosses, okay? Potion of Unbridled Fury. Veins. So much damage. You frick off, bro.
Woo! Let's go!
Down in the bay due to shelter in home order.
Let's fucking
this
go, baby.
This channel will be a lifesaver.
This channel will be a lifesaver? Yo, thank you so much, David. Appreciate that very much. Super nice of you to say. Yeah, we're all gonna be at home for quite some time. I think they just closed the border in Canada. Like, no joke. Oh, God. Oh, God. What's going on, man? Get your shit together, Elliot. Holy mother. Alright, if you want to do these masks, don't do what I just did. We're fine. Actually, do what I just did. I'm freaking insane. And yes, I said do. I don't need you guys to judge me, okay? Now we're going this way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. People think that my route is scuffed, but it's not. I like to get the hard part done first and lust that first part. I think the Mage Tower, if you can get your lust on CD, that's the best case scenario. Let's go, baby.
Everyone's gone insane. They're stockpiling weapons for Nazoth's armies in the Dwarven District.
I'm gonna eat my kebab. Eating my kebab. We're doing it as a Frost Mage, man. I'm feeling myself today, guys. Woo! Let's go. We're gonna do a modest poll. We're gonna do a poll that's semi-modest. Semi-not modest, but semi-modest, you know? Like, it's not gonna be the biggest poll. It's not gonna be the smallest poll. It's gonna be what it is, you know? It is what it is. Let's go! Little black potion here. Actually, we're gonna wait. We're gonna min-max that black potion by going ahead and looting all the bombs and then using it. Maximizing its effectiveness. There's two black potions here. Good to know, good to know. Where'd you get the kebab? I bought it from the auction house, the same where I get everything. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Let's go. Alright. Remember, we have two potions to completely restore our sanity after we kill this boss. Is Frost the play for visions? No, Frost is harder than fire, in my opinion. But I'm trying to challenge myself. I've become too complacent only playing fire. Oh, hey there today there. Detonate the explosions and let's get out of here. I kind of want to wait a minute for lust, but YOLO, I guess we'll just do it without veins, not lust, sorry. Troll, you like to play with explosives, do ya? Kick it. You know what? I don't think I have made a mistake. I think you're the mistake, and you know it. We're not getting cocky, but we have lots of time because of those two potions. We have plus 200 sanity, so we can kind of dick around a little bit right now. In this zone, at least. Shit goes down, you can come to the wife's parents' acreage by the mountains. It's a massive abyss. Okay, I can bring my whole family, you swear? Do you have internet? I need to be able to stream from there. You and one other? Well, I can't do that, man. My family's bigger than that. Is he gonna make me do like a Sophie's Choice type thing? Not gonna happen, dude. There's another black potion around here. Do you guys remember what it was? Alright, let's go. We got two done. We have two orbs, full sanity, ladies and gentlemen, okay? This run is going well. This run is going a lot better than the glacial run, I'll tell you that. And a cheat death, yep. Split personality? Remember, guys, we can't get hit by a split personality. It's the single hardest thing in these visions. And also, I recommend you guys use an Unbridled Fury for like literally everything. Kill him.
take the keys, and then kill Shaw.
What personality? I have to block this. Almost done. That one's not that bad to get hit by. Accidentally pulled more. Stun's coming. Blink the stun. Line of sight, the touch of abyss. Holy shit, we're actually insane right now. I'm actually feeling myself so much right now, guys. This is what I call real ultimate power. Split personality? I got feared. No big deal. We made one mistake. Not a big deal. We have Gift of the Titans right now. We're going to go ahead and pull more. Split personality? Don't move. CS Void Bolt. Touch of the Abyss, sniping him before he can do that. Easy mode. Save Vayne's for the next boss, I think. Do I want to save Vayne's for the next boss? I think we're just shipping it, dude. We're just sending it. The next boss is going to be hard as Frost, okay? I just want you guys to know, the next boss could be where we fall. Could also be where... Oh, shit. Things are spiraling out of control. Monka ass. Ah! No, we're fine. Lots of time. Holy shoot. Okay. Watch it. Be careful. Snapping here for a barrier. We don't want to mess around. We don't want to muck about. That is a really critty grip, I'm not gonna lie. Split personality. That pole was monk ass a bit, huh? We're gonna go ahead and eat some kebab, pre-eating kebab. I kinda wanna lust here. No, please don't fear me. Did I get the sanity? I feel like I didn't get the sanity, did I? Got it? Okay, good. We have Gift of the Titans available. Let's go! Oh my god, I'm actually playing insane right now. Very perfect play. Told you, man, I was just playing the wrong spec. Let's go. Turns out icicles are actually really good. I need to kill this thing. I can kebab in 20 seconds. Okay. Here we go. Oh, this guy's on me? It's perfect. I know it might not seem perfect, but it's actually perfect. Trust. We're gonna eat our kebab in 2 seconds. We got full icicles. I'm just building up icicles. Actually, oh, I guess with Gift of the Titans, it's better to just ship it right now. We're shipping it. We're sending it. Let's go. Pre-potting? Veins? Shipping it. Blinking out to eat some food, recovering sanity. There's less sanity drain in this zone than that zone, so I blinked out for a second. I could use an orb, because this is the last one, but we're gonna get cocky, we're gonna get greedy. You guys know me. You guys know me, Cardi B. This one. Water Ellie's almost dead. Saving icicles for the boss. So I can 1D get harder. Actually, maybe I'm not. All these things are dead. It's fine. Is it black potion? What is this potion over here? Yeah, let's go. Zapping, 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 zapping. Chains of servitude, snapping so I can block this. Chains of servitude, blinking it. Jumping, avoiding the tentacle. Lots of shit going on right now, guys. We're not worried about any of it though, because we're actually insane. Gift of the Titans, doing a big pull. Literally chaining it like it's Mythic Plus. How many people have caught the virus in your area? I'm sure lots, man. I think, well, we just shut down the border where I live, so literally everything's closed. Only things that are open right now are, like, essentials. Other than that, it's a straight-up lockdown, bro. There's nothing open. Gyms are closed. Rec centers are closed. Even the mountains are closed. Parks Canada literally shut down. So, like, Banff and stuff like that are closed. All the ski resorts are closed. Trump said he's gonna give you peasants money. What did he said? He used the term peasants money? No way. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I kinda smashed this. Like, I ain't even gonna lie. I kinda trashed this. Now I just need to not fail the boss. Combat for some reason, using invisibility. It's a joke, man. Can I, thank you. Bye. Oh, God. Alright, so I'm using the sanity restoration orb. I'm gonna farm. We're gonna go farm, stuff now. Because that's so, went so well, we have time to just go. And I recommend this to every one of you. If you guys have orbs left over, which you probably won't the first couple times you do this, but if you do, you should be farming as many extra monsters as possible. Anything you skipped to go quick, go farm it. Black potion. I'm waiting for two blocks, so I can block chains against the boss. There we go. Got all the time in the world. The only thing I'm gonna switch for the last boss is my trinkets, and then I'm gonna put in condensed life force. Smacking it up. I'm the queen of talking trash and backing it up. Back. I feel like we're on this Frost Mage journey together, aren't we? Should I just keep going and farming more and more and more? I feel like I should, right? This is five masks. You got your rank 12 cloak on Kaladin? Holy mother of God, man. Good job. That's actually sick. Whatever, I'm just gonna go kill the boss, man. Frick this. I'm just gonna go kill the boss, man. Too easy, bro. This is where the boss wipes me. Alright, so here we go, guys. This is what I'm gonna change for the last boss, okay? Best single target essence for a Frost Mage is... What are we gonna do? What's the move here? I think there's two things that I want to do for this boss. The first is find a tome in your backpack. And then with your tome, you're going to respec condensed life force. Okay. So you have condensed life force. And then I'm actually going to play this instead of that. And then I also going to use badge. I'm going to use badge with my veins to do omega damage. And then I'm also going to go thermal void instead of ray of frost and comet storm for a single target. Also going to go lonely winter. So did my gift of the titans proc? Why did it proc? I kind of want to wait for it. Proc from my Ellie die? I'm actually just going to wait for Gift of the Titans. There's no reason not to. I'm just going to go explore. But yeah, this single target build should bang really hard. With Condensed Life Force, Thermal Void, Comet Storm. Like, I think I'm just going to 1-deeg. Let's go. Here we go, guys. I want to see how fast I can kill this boss as a frost mage. Here we go. You ready?
Mother, do not listen to the whispers.
I have implored for you. Speak the truth, Erator, and you will hear them. I will make you hear them.
No.
Oh, I didn't use Comet Storm once. That could have been helpful. Frost Mage done. That's a gifted sub. That's a gifted sub. Woohoo! Yo, Misty Neps, thanks so much for the gift. Wait, what? Oh, you're continuing the gifted sub. Thanks, man. That was easy mode. I did it wrong? No, it's okay. That's the same thing. I got a bloody pet thing. What am I doing today? Not sure, dude. What am I doing today? Easy money, dude. What I got? Gushing. Oh, I thought it was gonna be mastery. I was so excited. No, it's Garbanzo.